Every trade needs its own fountainhead of information and know-how. With this in mind, the Research Institute for Newspaper Development, RIND, was established by 7 stalwart newspapers published in India. What was but a concept 25 years ago is today a full-fledged and multi-pronged activity house. They have this magazine, RIND Survey, which deals professional issues on production to circulation. Creativity is the skill and imagination to create new things, the ability to see things that doesn't exist or to take a new approach requires creativity. But creativity will only flourish if open thinking and flexibility are encouraged. People and especially organizations are hardwired to resist change. Unfortunately, it is impossible to be innovative by protecting the status quo.